following contest is scheduled for one fall. Making his way to the ring from Washington, D.C., Payne. Approaching the ring from Ghana, West Africa, weighing 212 pounds, Kofi Kingston.
There's the bell, and here we go.
No, wait, nice reversal.
And he dodges that one. And the knuckles connect. The kick connects. Another shot with the boot.
Two.
Hey, wait a minute, what's he doing here?
He's gonna destroy this man. Another neck breaker.
He's in big trouble. The Dominator has just been an absolute force.
Four. Oh, no. Wait a minute, Cole. Five. What's he going to do here?
Six.
Oof. Man.
And it's imperative he gets back in the ring right now.
One. He almost took his head off with that lariat. Oh, the punch connects.
Four.
Oh, big collision with that restraining wall.
Five. Six.
And he gets back in the ring.
Seven. And it's imperative he gets back in the ring right now.
There's a term that's become popular to describe Kofi in the ring. High-octane offense. I mean, Kofi rocks his opponents with the boom drop, tornado DDT, slingshot plancha, missile drop kick, his controlled frenzy dive, springboard crossbody, and a flying crossbody that sees Kofi fly close to 20 feet in the air.
Oh, what you got in mind?
Six.
Kofi Kingston is locked up.
Much Seven. Longer, this could end in the countout. And he's heading back in.
I don't like how slow he is to react right now. He's putting those educated feet to good use.
You know, Cole, Kofi's flexibility and athleticism makes the SOS an incredible move to see him pin opponents with. Every superstar in the locker room tries to avoid getting hit with the SOS.
Well, that didn't work.
He anticipated that move perfectly.
Kofi's got him in big trouble. He didn't need a GPS to find the mark.
Kofi Kingston is one of the most exhilarating performers WWE has ever seen. Kofi's a multiple-time Intercontinental Champion, United States Champion, and held WWE and World Tag Team Gold too. And we can't forget Kofi's brilliance in the Royal Rumble and Money in the Bank matches.
Reversal.
What a reversal.
Perched high, this could be big.
real dangerous out here.
He's got him.
Going on here.
Now back to the ring.
Look at this. He's just barely moving. I'm not sure he can get back to his feet. I hope this doesn't end in the count out.
Dominator.
Oh, jeez.
Oh!
Look at those eyes.
Oh, yeah, this could be big.
The Dominator. How awesome was that?
See it from this angle.
Shoulders down. Two. Three.
The referee's calling for the bell. The match is over.
And here's some highlights from the matchup. Well, let's take a look at some of those highlights.
Here is your winner, Payne!
Wow, he just never got out of the starting gate.
What an impressive victory that was.